Oh, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Hey, Melvin, that's supposed to be my song.
Huh? Mr. Strauss Podcast.
For December 25th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1950, Walt Disney's first television special, One Hour in Wonderland, airs on NBC. Sponsored by the Coca-Cola Company and hosted by Walt himself, it is watched by about 20 million people, an amazing feat considering only about 10 million TV sets exist in the United States at that time. Guests include Edgar Bergen and his dummies, Charlie McCarthy and Mortimer Snurd, Walt's daughters, Diane and Sharon, Catherine Beaumont, the voice of Disney's upcoming newest animated feature, Alice in Wonderland, and Bobby Driscoll, the voice of Peter Pan. Also performing are the Firehouse 5 Plus 2, a Dixieland jazz ensemble made up of Disney studio employees.